Well, it's Monday morning. I'm back over here at Warrenton, setting up. Since I've been gone, nothing's changed. Nobody's put anything out for me. So, I brought this great big old shelving unit with me today, so I can set it up and start putting stuff on it off the trailer. And we'll see how that goes. Well, it's Monday afternoon. I still ain't got the trailer unloaded. I filmed a little bit and my phone was getting hot, so I shut it off. I think we're gonna resume a little bit and hopefully get this the trailer's got not getting completely unloaded. It's gonna be used as a great big table, but I gotta get where people can see everything on it. So we'll kind of show you what I've done since the camera's been off. It got all kinds of old gaff cans and water cans and all kinds of stuff. Took up my walker plow on here that needs to come off. Got these old saddles. Now there's some oldies now. There's some pretty rugged. Buggy shafts. Some galvanized. I think they've for the around the basement of the window in a house. Got the porch rails. Got some old cross-cut saws. I get 20 a piece on them. A guy makes knives out of them. I always have a guy come around buy several. So I got the old factory warehouse-looking windows frames. There, got them out. Got some toolboxes here. Got that old Briggs & Stratton, early Briggs & Stratton engine. Old chainsaws. Some lighters. Still got this stuff just sitting here. I gotta get it ranked. I gotta get my butt in gear and get this stuff organized. Like a cook stove. Another old antique cook stove that's half gone. Little kid picnic table, old Alice Chandler's radiator shell. That's a pretty cool piece here. That little corner sink. Don't see them very often. And then we got a piece of marble, another piece. Got them out of storage unit and all these petrified wood and rocks. See if I can't sell some rocks. Here's a drill press. Old Farmall H, I think, tractor seat set up, painted green like John Deere. There are cans. Another old saddle. This old grinder I like to see go. There's another seat. Old bed. Folding hideaway bed, whatever you want to call it. So we got to get, I got to get busy. There's all my garden stuff. There's some more garden stuff. Got the table. Table and chairs. The tricycle for yard art. My windmill. Then their baskets. Got a customer. Oh no. We'll see. But I gotta get busy and get stuff done. Wagon. I'm getting stuff on the bench, on the shelves here. Not much. There are fishing poles. Seats, moors, an old trunk, some lathes, wire puller, stretcher, a pitcher pump. There's a Model T light that's been converted to electricity. There's these barn doors from Kentucky. These two came out of a tobacco barn in Kentucky. This here come out of a cabin. It's a cabin door. Another saddle. And then down through there. We'll see. Well, at the end of Monday, I got her pretty much all set and ready to go. I think I would walk around and show. I done shut the tent up, so I got to do something with them there yet. But I got to come back tomorrow because I keep forgetting to bring stuff. And I give me more time to just get it ready. But at least we got the trailer unloaded. We got the windmill up and going, the ladder's there. I gotta figure out what to do with that big ladder. But yeah. Still got the doors. You know, I didn't sell anything today. We ain't out here to sell anything today. We're just setting up. But at least I got the trailer unloaded. Well, I got it unloaded and got it staged where I want it, I think. They got toolboxes there, engine, another engine, chainsaws. Got all the windows on the back row. That there I'll put up. Maybe. I just keep the honest people honest. But yep, that's the way it is. And I probably going to close this video out. I just unloaded the trailer today. It took me all day because I worked slow. My feet are killing me. On this Warrenton round top thing, antique show, whatever. If you see this video and you come into my booth and mention you seen this video or seen, you know, my video, I don't know. I want to give something away. You know, I don't know what, you know, like go store buy some candy or whatever, or give you a discount on an item or something if you buy it. But if you come in my booth, acknowledge that you've seen this video and we'll do something for you, or try to, I think. But if you like this kind of stuff, give me the thumbs up and subscribe to it. Don't cost you anything. And if you want to get notified when we put another one of these up, hit the bell. And we'll catch you on the next one.